wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best wake-up lights. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. With the Home Labs Digital, you can set the sunrise function to turn on 15, 30 or 45 minutes before the alarm starts, and it gradually brightens to awaken you gently. It can also play a variety of nature-inspired sounds or FM radio stations. The clock displays 12 or 24-hour time, however the controls are difficult to operate, and the alarm only goes off for 5 minutes. At number 9, the Nature Bright Sun Bliss features a backup alarm and is well suited for travel as it fits easily into a backpack, a laptop bag or even a purse. Its LED panel progressively reaches its full brightness, so you rise feeling refreshed and ready for your day. It includes a universal power adapter and is backed by a 1-year warranty, but the color temperature isn't adjustable. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Play Monster OK to Wake is designed to help you sleep train your child. It glows yellow as a night light and turns green at your designated time to get up. It comes with interchangeable faceplates and is easy to operate using the buttons on its feet. It boasts fun animations on the screen and a hidden panel for parental controls. However, the rear access door is flimsy. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wake-up lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, in addition to mimicking the warm glow of a sunrise each morning, the LumiMan Tunable can shine anytime in myriad shades of white, with the color temperature ranging from 2700 to 6500K. It can be controlled individually or in customizable groups. It installs in a standard light socket and comes in a pack of 4. A multicolored version is also available. Moving up our list to number 6. The Hatch Rest Plus is ideal for children of all ages. It can get little ones to sleep using built-in lullabies, act as a nightlight for toddlers who are afraid of the dark, and help school-age kids rise and shine in the morning. It boasts a long battery life and a conveniently small footprint. However, its monitor function isn't reliable. Halfway up our list at number 5. The Philips Smart Sleep HF3520 offers 20 brightness settings, so you should be able to find a level that works for you. The display dims automatically as your room gets darker, so you don't have to adjust it manually every night. It stays cool to the touch and comes with a money-back guarantee, but the controls could be more intuitive. At number 4, in addition to a sunrise mode, the Magic Light Smart can be programmed to dim slowly as you drift off to sleep. It offers more than 16 million color options, including variations of cool and warm white. It works with Google Home and Alexa, and you can control it with a mobile device. It can pulsate to music too. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Designed to help kids with sleep training, the Little Hippo Mella glows red at night, turns yellow a short while before it's time to get up, and changes to green when it's okay to rise. It can also play soothing white noise, soft lullabies, and more. It includes a handy nap timer and 5 volume levels, and it sports a friendly smiling face. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wake-up lights, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, 10 minutes before your alarm is set to go off, the iHome Zenergy Sleep Therapy emits simulated sunlight, followed by your choice of relaxing nature sounds or music via Bluetooth. It also serves as a digital clock, an FM radio, and a speakerphone. It's available in several color options, all with a backup battery and an adjustable snooze duration. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Philips Smart Sleep HF3670 emits a soothing red-tinted glow to help you start your day feeling refreshed. It can also play sounds such as soft rain and ocean waves, and everything can be controlled using your smartphone via the companion app. It's equipped with a touchscreen display and an auxiliary port, and it can charge devices via USB. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Wake Up Lights, or simply click beneath this video.